Comrades, friends, and the people of Soweto at large, I greet you in the name of the heroic struggle of our people to establish justice and freedom for all in our country.